Hi, I'm Shumi Izwa. I'm the creative director of Shumi Izwa Gupta. Ini adalah tahun ke-13 saya dalam industri ini. I rasa I masuk dalam industri ni pada waktu yang just right. Masa tu zaman sebelum H&M ada, Top Shop pun tak ada. It's either kita kena pergi Issey Miyake or Giorgio Armani dekat Concord Hotel atau kita kena pergi Sungai Wang untuk pergi bintang. So there was nothing in between. So saya memang belajar fashion lah. Memang nak jadi fashion designer tu as young as 11, 10 years old dan memang nak jadi designer. Kat sekolah pun semua orang galakkan jadi designer. So after college, banyak kawan-kawan yang dia masuk couture dress, banyak kena invite pergi event tapi tak adalah mampu nak pergi Singapore or Hong Kong all the time. So banyak yang datang to me to do cocktail dresses. So I memang started with event dresses. And then diorang start to, boleh tak buat baju tunang I? And then the same people, boleh tak buat baju nikah I? Boleh tak you start buat baju reception I? So then I started to be known. Masa tu belum, Instagram tak ada lagi. So it was still FB. So masa tu it was FB and orang baru start nak blog. So locally banyak yang blog masa buat fashion scene tak kuat sangat. So yang kena mengena paling close with fashion was bridal and wedding. So banyak all these brides and wedding yang baru, apa, these newlyweds yang buat blogs about me. So banyak blogs was written about me and my wedding dress. Okay, anda lihat sebelah saya ni is my ready to wear collection for this year, which is our Hari Raya collection. But this year the feel is resort. So kita panggil dia Raya Resort 2017 collection. Atau collection sedia pakai already to wear. So ada banyak unsur-unsur nautical. So macam yang anda lihat ni, this one is actually dia punya silhouette is baju kurung Kedah, but we use an Oxford strap punya fabric. Very nautical punya feel because this is yang I kata the water punya element. Because collection ni pun I dedicate to people yang dekat pantai timur orang selalu dipinggirkan dalam fashion. So I thought why not we combine something international with a local flavor. So kalau kita tengok dulu, kalau kita tulis surat, dia punya sampul surat ada trimming biru dan merah. So this one is inspired by that lah. So inspired by envelope and postcard. So dia punya leher semua baju kurung Melayu, but we have this ni semua boleh ikat belakang, boleh ikat depan, boleh pakai as a dress. Very very versatile. And this one memang basically is dedicated to kita punya kesayangan terhadap travelling lah. Yang ni semua custom, ni semua I lukis sendiri. I tukar manually from the world map sebab kita tak nak nampak world map ni in for any particular, kita tak nak particular any region or any country. So I kena tukar manually to make it look very very general, and siapa lucky enough dia akan nampak map Malaysia. Tapi dah beli baru korang tahulah. Attract. Sebab I believe Raya, Hari Raya is not only for orang Melayu. Islam is an international platform. Apa, is more international religion. I don't want it to be stereotyped to any particular race. And sekarang kita punya kawan-kawan bukan Melayu pun diorang nak, tak nak, diorang nak juga cari baju yang more cover up, especially during Syawal open house. So I think it's nice to put it to another level that we are tied to our tradition but we know what is going on around the world. And I think travelling is another way for us to elevate our community and society to another level.